your instructions from God and then do what God tells you to do. It's not enough to get your instructions. You've got to act on your instructions. You've got to act on the thing God tells you to do. Faith without works is dead. But when you get up and move out in faith, that shows God your faith is alive.
Father God, we'll be careful to give you the praises and the glory and the honor for your name's sake, God.